Okay, so I put the demi wispies on. They look like this. I'm gonna do my eyeliner. If I could find it. Here it is. Ready? Now I'm going to use the Master Precise Skinny Gel Pencil by Maybelline. Oh, everything's from Maybelline. I didn't even realize. I'm going to take this blue right here. No. This blue. I'm going to put it right here. Oh no, wrong blue. Oh, that looks good. I honestly need suggestions on a better mascara for my lower lashes because for the life of me, I cannot get my lower lashes to be the way I want them to be. Oh, they just look blue. I like that. I want blue mascara. Amanda. I'm using the Master Blush by Face Studio by Maybelline. What the fuck? Wow. I have so much Maybelline. So now I'm gonna take this highlight by Maybelline, Master Chrome by Face Studio, Metallic Highlighter, Illuminator, blah blah blah. I'm gonna do this with it. Watch. I'm going to take my brush, I'm going to take a wet nap. Wet it up, and go like this, and blend that in because it's really pigmented highlighter, and it just blends right in. And it makes you look like a bronze goddess. Oh, let's put some in my inner corner. This is what it looks like. Oh, I didn't. Sorry. Lipstick. And another lipstick. I had a dream about Key and Wally this morning. Isn't that funny? That's the finished look. Hope you guys enjoyed it.